Next time on True Lives.
I really did mean for people to cry.
A young student caught in the crossfire of art and politics.
Obviously, a lot of people are going to be extremely offended.
Her Vietnam memorial helped heal a nation.
You read a name or touch a name, and the pain will come out.
Her work continues to inspire. The Academy Award-winning Maya Lin, a strong, clear vision.